Welcome back to Morning Dose. You know, buying the perfect gift for someone can be expensive, especially when it's for a wedding. And that's why brides make a registry so guests can know exactly what the couple needs.
Money is usually accepted, but believe it or not, one bride actually asked her guests specifically to give money, not just, you know, 50 bucks, 100 bucks, $1,500 a piece. And when she when they refused, she canceled the whole wedding. She even broke it off with her fiance.
Okay, let's break down what happened. So she wrote this lengthy note on Facebook. She explains her decision to cancel while everybody in the studio is cracking up laughing. So the bride says she and her partner had saved about $15,000 for their dream wedding. Well, then later on, they learned that the kind of wedding they wanted cost more than $60,000. Guess what? Don't get married. So they asked each wedding guest, hey, help us out. Chip in $1,500. Those who don't send money, you're not invited. In the end, only 8 people RSVP'd. That probably was their parents and their siblings. The couple then canceled the wedding, and then guess what? They broke up because the groom suggested, why don't we just save this money for a Vegas wedding instead, and she got mad.
As you can imagine, this story is garnering plenty of reaction on social media. Courtney on Twitter saying, the bride is so selfish, a wedding is just furthering your commitment. What you want is a marriage. A wedding lasts one day. Yes, Courtney. Okay, so another person added, one lucky groom, he got out in time.